All right, let's turn our attention to another TV surprise we were out in front of. This graham cracker commercial showing diverse families.
Yeah, Honey Maid has received a lot of praise, also some hate mail for the ad, but now they've taken those negative responses and turned them into something incredibly positive. So we got the creative director behind the campaign and the gay dads in the commercial to talk about the company's brand new viral video.
We were blown away.
And so were we. Here's how Honey Maid brilliantly responds to haters of their This Is Wholesome Diverse Family campaign. They took social media comments and asked artists to transform them into a beautiful sculpture. Here are the negative comments, and these are the overwhelmingly positive comments.
I thought it was such a kind of a beautiful way to respond to that negativity.
After the original commercial aired nearly 1 month ago, much of the negativity was directed towards married gay couple Jason Lyon and Tim Hartley.
I think it's a new wave in advertising. The overwhelming majority of people in this country believe in diversity and equality and those values.
I mean, we're in a new world of marketing to consumers.
Gary Osifchin was the creative force behind the groundbreaking consumer response video.
It took over the course of 3 or 4 days, really, for the artists to print them out on recycled paper and roll them and put them together.
The response towards the latest video has been overwhelmingly positive on social media. In the past 24 hours, it's reached 1 million views. The brand is asking fans of the video to tag themselves on their Facebook page. And the Honey Maid Twitter page is seeing lots of love as well, including praise from Modern Family's Jesse Tyler Ferguson saying, "Honey, you made my day." Adweek is calling the video a pretty cool reply to the haters.
They create a response commercial, which gives them double the lift on their marketing campaign.
Those positive comments and reactions far outweighed the other comments that we found.
I love that. What a clever way to visually illustrate how the positive responses outnumbered the negative by 10 to 1. I think this video could be a real game changer for companies, you know, encouraging them to use more diverse families in their advertising. They see it's not so risky. It's actually really good business. They've got a lot of exposure out of this.
I'm so happy companies are embracing diversity now.
As they should.
It's great. It's great.